options before it's too late.
I would also argue that the president's refusal to call Russia out for what it is means that Vladimir Putin thinks he's got a lot of operational room.
Why do you think he's going to call him?
Well, that's the million-dollar question. This president likes strong men. He sees himself as a strong man. And he bridles at the constraints that we have on the president, the courts, the media, the Congress. He just hates it, and I think he admires those leaders who can operate abroad without constraint. What can the U.S. do? Make it very, very clear to the Kremlin that there are red lines that if he crosses with his military or with proxies, there will be a very vigorous response reminiscent of the response of U.S. Special Forces against the Wagner Group in Syria.
U.S. officials think Putin is being aggressive, but many Russians don't see it. Instead, they see Putin as trying to right a historic wrong, the collapse of the Soviet Union. Coming up, what shaped the Russian president's worldview? Look, making a new Russian czar.